Subscribe to Hello Wiki. And press bell icon to get latest video notifications.
Hi friends, welcome to Hello Wiki. Lana Del Rey, singer-songwriter Lana Del Rey, took the world by the storm with her video game. Since then, she's built up a body of work that features languid, melancholic tunes and fascinating videos. Lana Del Rey, born June 21, 1985, as Elizabeth Woolridge Grant, makes vulnerable emotional pop music that often incorporates nostalgia for American past. Del Rey first performed under her real name of Lazy Grant, but found fame as Lana Del Rey in 2011 with a homemade music video for the song Video Games. After Video Games became a viral hit, Del Rey was criticized for a lack of authenticity. She also been called out for the song that sometime future female submissiveness and self-destruction. She has an extensive fan base and has sold millions of albums with the 2014's Ultra Violence and 2017 Lust for Life, both landing at number one on the Billboard 200. Del Rey's first major label album was Born to Die, which came out in 2012. Through Christie's Midnight Embrace, the album, it reached number 2 on the Billboard 200, sold more than 7 million copies worldwide, and has been certified platinum by the RIAA 2012. Also saw the release of the Germany-nominated EP Paradise, which contained the song Ride and Cola. Del Rey Ultra Violence 2014 future atmospheric ballads like Pretty When You Are Crying, Sad Girl and West Coast, and debuted at number 1 on the Billboard 200. It's also been certified platinum before its release. Del Rey rated the completed album with the producer Dan Orobanch, using single take and cheap microphones instead of professional equipment. 2015 saw the arrival of the dawn. Critically praised Honeymoon, Del Rey has described the album as a tribute to Los Angeles. She moved to California in 2012 and says it place where she is found more musical collaboration than in New York. It reaches number 2 on the Billboard 200 and landed at number 1 in the countries like Australia and Ireland. Before Del Rey adopted the professional moniker of Lana Del Rey, she made an album titled Lana Del Rey, aka Lazy Grant. It came out in 2010, but the digital release was only available for a couple of months. Del Rey has received 4 Grammy Awards nominations. Lust for Life was nominated as the Best Pop-Up Vocal Album. Del Rey collaborated on a song for The Weeknd, Beauty Behind the Madness, which was given Grammy Nod for Album of the Year. Del Rey Paradise EP was nominated as Best Pop-Up Vocal Album. Well, her song Young and Beautiful for the movie The Great Gatsby received a nominated for the Best Songwriter for Visual Medium. Del Rey dated Scottish musician Barry James O'Neill for 3 years and was romantically linked to rapper Easy. Del Rey's parents were working in advertising in New York City when she was born, but she left that life behind to move to Lake Placid, New York in the Adirondack Mountain. Well, Del Rey was Betty. She grew up with a younger brother and sister. Her sister, photographer Carolyn Grant, showed she lost her life album cover and has taken promotional photos of Del Rey. As a teenager in the small community of Lake Placid, Del Rey started drinking heavily. She did attended Catholic school, but her parents sent her to Knit School, a boarding school in the Connecticut, because of her drinking. Del Rey, then still known as Lizzie Grant, started her career with open mic night and club gigs. In 2006, she entered a songwriter competition. She did win, but the judges on the panel helped her create a demo, which led to her singing with her Indian label, her point with the $10,000 she earned for his deal. Del Rey moved into the New Jersey trailer park. So guys, this is my story today. If you like my channel, please like and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.